Cartridge 7 out of 33. Side label 785. This is a Canadian tape, and it doesn't have the HiT Entertainment logo at the end, but only the American tape have the HiT Entertainment logo at the end. So yeah.